Hi, my name is Jason with Mount Baker Mining and Metals, and today I wanted to demonstrate one of our 10x16 jaw crusher modules. And this one's a little bit different. We did a little bit of a custom job for this customer. As you can see behind me, the jaw crusher is here, and instead of having our standard vibrating feeder that feeds the jaw crusher from this side, this customer is going to be feeding granite slabs. And he wanted a chute so he can put his excavator up on a hill and put him into the chute and down into the jaw crusher and then discharge the gravel out the other side. So this is some of the stuff our customer is going to be crushing. And he makes granite monuments, decorative stone stuff. It's all granite. Some of these pieces, this one here probably weighs probably close to 75 or 100 pounds. And he's got various smaller pieces and broken pieces. Just scrap that he needs to crush up into gravel and get rid of. The biggest piece here on this pallet is 12 inches wide, 24 inches long, and 4 inches deep. So that's the size of pieces he's crushing through the 10x16 jaw crusher. So here's the finished product after it's been crushed. And this is about a 3/4 inch minus product. It's about as small as this big jaw will go. The customer wants a 1.5 inch minus product, so we're gonna adjust the jaw gap a little bit, open it up so he can get a little bit coarser crush. But this stuff is perfect for filling in potholes, decorative stone, landscaping mulch, all that kind of stuff. So, if you're interested in some of our products, give us a call and we'll be happy to talk with you about the best equipment to suit your needs. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.